Thank you. I still had Relic 8, Galactic Legend Supreme Leader Kylo Ren, Relic 8, Kylo Ren Unmasked, Relic 8, General Hux, Relic 8, Sith Trooper, Relic 7, First Order Officer, with all the Zetas. And then I also had Galactic Legends Rey, R8 Galactic Legends Rey, R8 Rey Jedi Training, R8 Ben Solo, R7 BB-8, R7 Rey Scavenger, with all the Zetas and two of the three Omicrons for Ben Solo. So one team would have 10 Zetas, and the other team would have 6, 9, 12, 13, 14. We'd have 15 Zetas and 2 Omicrons. But these are my best, not for combat, but for powerful teams and just teams I want to see together, because they're all people I want to see together, because they're all R8, are these two right here. Got Relic 8, 1 Zeta. Relic 8, 6 Zetas, 1 Ultimate, Galactic Legend, Supreme Leader Kylo Ren. You got Relic 8, 2 Zetas, Kylo Ren Unmasked. You got Relic 8, 2 Zetas, 3 Omicrons, Galen Marek, the Starkiller. You got Relic 8, 3 Zetas, 2 Omicrons, Grand Inquisitor. Relicate 3 Zetas, Maul. And then Relicate 6 Zetas, 1 Ultimate, Galactic Legends, Jedi Rey, GL Rey, Galactic Legends Rey. 6 Zetas, 1 Ultimate. Relic 8, Ben Solo. 3 Zetas, 2 Omicrons. R8, 2 Zetas, Jedi Knight Luke Skywalker. R8, 4 Zetas, General Anakin Skywalker. R8, 3 Zetas, Commander Ahsoka Tano.
10 minutes.